Hey everybody, okay, this video is on diet coke and Mentos. I am going to show you how to make a diet coke and Mentos, so to speak, bomb. But yeah, very funny, especially it ruined your coke, which is awesome. But yes, and also I'm going to come out with a video, with my friend Jorge. We just need a redo, you know. There's a lot of technical problems we've been having, but it's halfway done, and that's going to come out next. But yeah, that's going to be referring to a couple of the other videos I'm going to be coming out too. But here it is, Diet Coke and Mentos. Hello everybody, okay, I don't know if any of you guys have heard of the Diet Coke and Mentos trick, but I'm going to show you how to pull a little prank on one of your friends or something. First, what you need is you need regular mint Mentos, the ones that are white, not the ones that are coated like any of those fruit ones. You need a liter, 2 liter, any kind, you know, whatever, of Diet Coke. Preferably Diet Coke. You can also use Diet Pepsi, but Diet Coke works better. You're going to need a needle and string. You're going to need some scissors. And you're going to need a Mentos. Okay, first, what you need to do is you need to string the needle with the thread and then tie the end. Now, preferably use the white color or other type of color than this. I just have this, the only something I have. And then cut off the end so there is no extra thread on the bottom.
But you still need the knot.
Still need the knot. Still need the knot. So yeah. So you have your string. You have the little knot at the end. And what you do is you string the Mentos. Okay? Take the Mentos. How I do it is I stick the needle on the top and push down as far as I can. And then... because it's really hard to get it through. It takes something then. Slowly get it into the... like, just hammer it in. May take a while. Slowly push up with the needle all the way through. And again, just, you know, thread as usual. So that your finished subject looks a little something like this. You see. The Mentos is on the string. And you take it, you set it on the side, tight down as tight as you can. Okay. So nobody will notice, you take and cut off your excess string, the needle, and try to get it as non-noticeable as possible. And you push the string in with the edge of your scissors along with the crease, and then lift up the little tab so it looks like it hasn't been opened. Now, this is what it should look like. So on a regular Diet Coke, you can see, same thing for this one. Now, what you don't want to do is you don't want to, like, have the Coke touch the Mentos, or you're screwed. Now, I'm going to show you what happens when you open it. Okay. Come on with me into the bathroom.
Here we are.
Okay. about, okay, this is just, you know, safety precautions, because this stuff gets messy. Okay, as you can see, we're in our bathroom. Okay, now. Oh, Diet Coke. Yummy, I'm going to try some. Oh man, this looks so good. What the? Oh my god! What happened? Oh darn! Oh my god! Yummy! Oh man, oh gosh. Oh my gosh, oh. Oh man, this is such a mess. Oh man. But it's still good. But yeah, as you can see, makes a fountain-like formation. It settles down, but makes a big, huge mess. So, running a full prank on somebody, this is a really good idea. Yummy. Ah, man, that's good. So, that concludes our Diet Coke prank with Mentos. This preferably, you know, made for... It makes a big mess, so be ready to clean up if you pull the prank on somebody. Like, not good for when you're in the car. It's very funny when somebody's about to take the drink and it squirts up into their face. So, be sure to have extra clothes. That's a good idea. And also a mop if you get on the floor. But yeah, that concludes our little video of Diet Coke and Mentos. The Coke is pretty much, you know, not good to eat anymore. Light. Turn the light behind me. God, blinding me. And also, Come on, where's our water? Come on. No, hey, you said no out. What are we paying you for? Dump it. No, I said dump it.
Okay. One, two, three. Oh, happy holidays. Sorry for the delay.